One person recovering this morning after police say they were stabbed during a fight. Happened near May in Sheridan around 1 o'clock. Police say that person was stabbed in the hand and was not taken to the hospital. No one arrested at last check.